can anybody who publishes anything bad about the US government be dragged from anywhere in the world, taken to America to face the so-called justice of that dysfunctional political system? The answer must be no.